Suspended Baylor linebacker Travon Blanchard is out of jail after being arrested in Waco last night. Blanchard was arrested on assault and family violence charges. He posted a $6,000 bail late last night. Blanchard was suspended from all team activities after the university learned of allegations made against him in February. Baylor Athletics says he has had no involvement with the program since then.